In this CSAT 21 question, there are three persons, that is, Joseph visits the club on every fifth day, Harsha visits club on 24th day, and Sumit visits on the every ninth day. If all three of them meet at the club on Sunday, then on which day will all of them meet again? So in the class, we have discussed like whenever there is an event repetition, you need to identify that is the problem of LCM. So, if you take the LCM of 5, 9 and 24, that is 3, 3 is a 9, 3, 8 is a 5, so 5, 3 is a 15, 45, 45 into 8, okay, that is, so 360, so we are getting 360, so after 360 days, they are going to meet again, we are sure of it, but there is no need to go like counting from like Sunday, Monday, everything. So already they have met on Sunday. So if we remove those cycles of 7, so 7 ones are, 7 fives are, 7 ones are. So remaining is 3 days. Okay. So every 7 days the cycle will repeat. So remaining 3 days, that is after Sunday, that is Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday. So Wednesday they are going to meet again, that is after 360 days. Together they are going to meet on Wednesday. Thank you.